Yo, what's up everyone, UFO here, and today we are going to go over all the ways you can get a free champion inside Clash Royale. Champions are the best and rarest cards in the game, and I'm going to show you how you can get them for free. I also have a huge announcement at the end of the video, so yo, I really hope you guys go on to enjoy it. If you guys do, make sure you leave a like. Leaving a like really helps out the channel, it lets me know this video was helpful, and also while you're down there, if you could subscribe, that'd be amazing, it really supports me, and without any further delay, let's hop right into it. So we're going to start with the most obvious way of getting a champion, and that is opening up a Royal Wild chest. You guys can see in the description here, a Royal Wild chest guarantees you a champion at King level 14. And if you guys do your crown chest at level 30, you actually get a Royal Wild chest for free. When you guys open it up, you get gold, you get common wild cards, rare wild cards, epic wild cards, a legendary, and finally, you will get a champion. It will do the spinning animation, and I get a Archer Queen, not bad. And you guys saw I got that chest completely for free just from playing the game. Another way you can get a Royal Wild chest is actually just by playing the game and doing battles. You guys can see I have 3 Royal Wild chests here, and if we look at my chest cycle, I'm actually 1 win away from another Royal Wild chest. So let's open up this silver chest and then hop into a game of ladder so we can get that Royal Wild chest and complete our chest slots. Currently we are top 500 in the world and we are going to be using this Royal Giant deck. So boom, we end up winning the game. We fireball here to finish it off and you guys will see that we will get a Royal Wild chest from this game and essentially giving me a champion for free. If I open it up, it will give me a champion, and I also now have the perfect chest slots for Royal Wild chests. If you guys are wondering how you find out your own chest cycle, I'll give you a very quick tutorial. You come to any web browser and then I go to royalapi.com. This video is not sponsored, by the way. This website's just helpful. But then here it says name or tag. I'm going to type in my name, so my Clash Royale name, UFO. Then you guys will see here the first result I know is me. So we click that one. So it brings up my profile. And then if we scroll down, it just has my chest cycle there. Another way you guys can actually get champions for free is just by opening up any chest. Any regular chest in the game has the chance of giving you a champion, just like it has the chance to give you a legendary. A crown chest can give you a legendary card, it can also give you a champion. The same goes with silver chests and gold chests. You guys can see here that this gold chest has a champion in it, and although it's very rare, it is possible to get a free champion just from a gold chest. Another way to get a champion for free is by opening up crown chests. Every single time you open up a crown chest, you get some gems. These gems are important, although it's only a small amount. If you save up 10 gems, you can actually enter a classic challenge, and a classic challenge chest has the chance again of giving you a champion, just like a grand challenge chest does as well. If you want to be very crazy, you can save up all the gems from the crown chest and open up a legendary king's chest, which again guarantees you a champion. It's not easy to do this because you do have to save up your gems for a while, but it's still possible to do it for free. Another way to get a free champion is your level up chest. As soon as you hit level 14, you get a level up chest, and you guys can see this thing guarantees you a champion. And again, that is completely for free. And that is every single way inside Clash Royale to get a free champion. So I'll just quickly run through all of them again. You have the free Royal Wild chest from the crown chests. You have the chance to get a Royal Wild chest from battles, which again guarantees you a champion. You have the level up chest, which guarantees you a champion. You have any regular chest, it could give you a champion, just very rare. Again, you can save up your gems to enter a grand challenge, a classic challenge, which has the chance to give you a champion. And then you have the legendary king's chest, which guarantees you a champion. And now it's time for the big announcement I said I had at the beginning of the video, and that announcement is I'm opening up my clan again. For you guys that do not know, my clan has been closed for a while, but now we are going to open it back up to you guys. If you guys want the clan tag, there it is. All you do is come to this search bar and then you type in the clan tag, hashtag CV2 YVL9. Make sure you guys join up. You'll be able to watch my games live, so top ladder live. And all I ask is you guys be friendly to each other and you donate cards if someone requests. Those are kind of the only two rules, and I hope a lot of you guys join the clan. We only have 45 spots, and right now the required trophies is 5,000. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, make sure you leave a like, of course subscribe if you have not already, and as always, make sure you guys take care, brush your hair, and peace out. Woo!